We were sitting up there on your mama's roof, talking about everything under the moon, with the smell of honeysuckle and my perfume. All I could think about was my next move. Oh, but you were so shy, so was I. Maybe that's why it was so hard to believe. And you smiled and said to me, are you gonna kiss me or not? Gonna do this, so I think you know I like you a lot. I'm sure about to miss your shot. Are you gonna kiss me or not? Let me tell you about a girl that I used to be. Same name, same face, but a different me. She didn't know what she was thinking. Didn't know her world was sinking. She's replacing all the past that she's erasing.
Her shining face on our way. 'Cause when your hourglass runs out of sand, you can't flip it over and start again. Take every breath God gives you for what it's worth. Don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink. You just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have 50 years is there and then. Praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't wait.
I stumbled across your picture today. I could barely breathe. The moment stopped me cold. Grabbed me like a thief. I dialed your number, but you wouldn't be there. Knew the whole time, but it's still not fair. I just wanted to hear your voice. I just needed to hear your voice. What do I do with all I need to say? So much I wanna tell you every day. Oh, it breaks my heart. I cry these tears in the dark. I write these letters to you, but they get lost in the blue, 'cause there's no address in the stars.
Some days the sky's so blue, feel like I can talk to you. And I know it might sound crazy. It ain't fair you died too young, like a story that hadn't just begun. But death tore the pages all away. God knows how I miss you, all the hell that I've been through. Just knowing no one can take your place. Sometimes I wonder who you'd be today. Today.